Everyone, welcome back to the Mind of Thomas, where today I am here on a train heading to a spring festival in Mount Dora. Here to look at the water, and we saw this mini U-Haul. My question is, why would you need a mini U-Haul for back to school? You're gonna be buying that much accessories? Huh. Alright guys, we had a fun time at the Mount Dora Spring Festival. Really recommend you come sometime. That's the end of this vlog venture. If you enjoyed it, please give a big fat thumbs up and subscribe for more epic videos like this one. I'll see you guys again soon. Bye.